I'm not afraid.
So I want you to be I want to concentrate on what I'm about to share with you. Jesus said, among all that are born, you see, we came here, came to this earth through our mothers. There has never risen anyone greater as John the Baptist. No one. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And he says, the least in the kingdom of heaven. When we say in the kingdom of heaven, you are talking about, we have a kingdom of heaven and we have a kingdom of God. The kingdom of God is where God lives. And the kingdom of heaven is here, where Jesus has come to establish. Hallelujah. Every Christian is in that kingdom. Hallelujah. So the Lord said, the least in the kingdom of heaven is greater than John the Baptist. How can it be possible? John the Baptist is greater than Abraham. According to human race. Is that not what the Bible says?
Yes.
Because it says, among all that are born by women, there is no one greater than who?
John the Baptist.
The Lord Jesus said, the Lord said it, not I. So, John the Baptist, according to scriptures, is greater than Abraham. Hallelujah.
Amen.
To become greater than Abraham. Wow. Hallelujah. And he says, the least in that kingdom. He used the word, the least there is micro. Some of you have phones here. Hallelujah. The original word there is micro. You know, the chip, if you have it in your phone, it can load so many things. Hallelujah. It can have so many things. So, the Lord Jesus says, the least in the kingdom of heaven. The least. Hallelujah. You see, this church is very small. You see it, but it's micro. It's moving. It can do so many things. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And it is becoming bigger and bigger and bigger. Hallelujah. Clap your hands for the Lord. Hallelujah. The least in that kingdom is greater than John the Baptist. Wow. Somebody has catched it. You are blessed. She is catching it. So the Lord Jesus simply made that you are greater than John the Baptist.
Hallelujah.
Because you stepped into Christian life. Can you not say amen?
Amen.
Say, I'm greater than John the Baptist.
I'm greater than John the Baptist.
Say, I am greater than John the Baptist.
I am greater than John the Baptist.
That's why we lift up our hands and worship him and give him glory. Because he has made us greater than our fathers.
Amen.
The Bible never said that you can be greater than your father. Because if John the Baptist is greater than Abraham, and we are greater than John the Baptist. That means we are greater than our father. Say, Lord, I thank you. Say it.
Lord, I thank you.
Say, Lord, I thank you.
Lord, I thank you.
Philemon 1:6, that you should know what is in you. The Bible says that my people are destroyed. The life of Hosea. It is both Isaiah chapter 5 verse 13 and Hosea 4:6. The devil is using us because we don't know what the Bible says.
Hallelujah.
The Lord Jesus said that you err, you make mistakes because you don't know the scriptures. That's what the Lord says. So I just want to encourage you, because of time, I want you to give the word of God attention. More, say more.
More.
You need to have your personal studies and your own personal meditation. In these days, if you don't know the word of God, the devil, demons can do so many things. Demons can do so many things, especially if you don't know the Lord. If you don't know, they can do so many things. They've been given that skills. They've been given that skills. Who is a man to stand before a demon? No. According to the level, they are superior than us. If you are merely man, but if you are in the Lord, do you know that man cannot command, according to the Bible, you don't command angel. You can't. No man can command, you don't qualify to command angel. God. Amen. The Bible says that angels can punish people. You know, there was a time it happened that is it Elizabeth that the Lord went, the angel went to tell him that hey, that is it John?
Is John?
God bless you, Zechariah. And because Zechariah did not believe, the angel punished him. He says, "You, you're not going to hear anything. I'm the man. I'm coming from the Lord, and I'm telling you something. And you don't believe. You are not going to hear anything. The angel punished him. It is not the Lord. Hallelujah.
Oh, wow.
So angels can do so many things. One angel can destroy one city, one, within a short of time. We don't qualify. But when we use in the name of Jesus,
hey!
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When we say in the name of Jesus, please, sister, can you come forward?
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus,
my Lord. Now, this sister is a very nice sister. Somebody is coming to attack our dear sister. And I'm a very strong man standing here. And as this man coming to attack him, he says, in the name of, then I jump in.
Jesus.
Standing here. And I have to face that demon.
And
demons, when they see the Lord, they ask me. You cannot say amen.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
We are born to live superior life over Satan's and devils. See, what they do is that the woman of God was talking about faith. What they do is that they've been given opportunity to see spiritual things, but we don't operate by what we see. We operate by faith. So if you don't have faith and you say demon go, they know. So they will come and say, they are watching you. They want to see what you say. Do you believe it? So if you don't believe it, they'll be doing more. Because in the realms of the spirit, it's a law that when you use the name of Jesus, everything should bow. It's a law. Say it's a law.
It's a law.
Say it's a law.
It's a law.
That is right. This country, you can't just harass women.
No.
Women are superior. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. Women are superior. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because of the law. Is that not? But if you go to Nigeria, if you go to South Africa, if you go to Ghana, they don't respect women. Is that not right?
Yeah.
Oh, women, why didn't you say amen?
Yes.